and I must pray. Lord, I don't want tragedy to befall me. You know, that will be a tragedy of unknown dimension, that after all this going to church, they will say, I don't know you. Ah, that's a tragedy. And if you now judge yourself and you realize that I'm one of those foolish virgins, I am thinking that religion is what will save me. Ah, then let God open your eyes, as he's reminding us now. Open your eyes to say, no, from today, I'm going to follow God, no matter what it cost me. Because if you listen to the first CD, what they went to buy, they have to pay. And that's why all those virtues, they cost you. Humility, they will cost you. Holiness, they will cost you. Righteousness, they will cost you. Chastity, they will cost you. Yes, all these things cost. There are many young people, you know, they've lost friends. Like one girl came to me in London. My boyfriend left. I refused to sleep with him. He left. Yes, it will cost you. Righteousness has costs. That's it. Because you refused, they removed you, they sacked you, they demoted you, they canceled your job. Yes, that cost. That's why they say, go and buy for yourself, and then you can come back. And if you are not repaying any price, compromising all the way, this is the time to say to God, I'm going to heaven. From today, all this confusion must, come to an end. I'm going to heaven. Like I told you, it's not that you don't know it before, but Peter says we must keep reminding, so that we don't get carried away. Don't get carried away.